Hello, everyone, and welcome back along to a series that a lot of you have been waiting a very, very long time to return to season two of the subscriber series. And it is going to be better than ever. There's a lot more of you guys out there. It's going to be a big, big series once again. We are back with season two of the subscriber series here on The Crib. Now, a lot of you guys are new to the channel from when we had this last time. So what exactly is the subscriber series? Well, let me explain what it is. Pretty much in a nutshell, it is you on the field in the Rugby Challenge game. So last season, we had three teams full of players of subscribers. So that's you guys out there watching, subscribe to the channel, have your player added, and then we kick off the series. Now, there's a lot of questions, how we get your player in the game. We'll answer those very, very soon. But we make up teams depending on how many people want to be involved. If we have enough for three teams, five teams, if we have enough for a whole competition, it will be subscriber side versus subscriber side every single episode. When subscriber sides meet, it is AI versus AI. I do the talking, I do the commentary, but I have no influence over who wins the game. So it's up to your guys to do the damage. I'll be adding some little clips throughout this video so you can see what it was like in season one. I'm pretty sure it was on Rugby Challenge 2. Now we're here with Rugby Challenge 3, bigger and better than ever. So watch these little videos throughout and you'll see exactly what is going on with the games. But a lot to go through as to how you can be involved. So there's a number of ways now that we have the Fan Hub. Simplest way for you to get involved is to simply create your career, go down to customize, go down to players, and just create a player. Create your player, whoever he may be, your name, a name you want to make up. I mean, we've had some crackers in the past as well. You know who I'm talking about if you tuned in, watched, or took part of season number one. But the front row squad, you guys hopefully are still watching. The rest of you, customize a player, make a player, go to the Fan Hub, go to players, and just upload them as your own. So you can find your player, upload them to the Fan Hub, let me know in the comments, let me know on Twitter, let me know anywhere you can get a hold of me, who your player is, and I can download them to my game. Simple, easy, fast, no problems whatsoever. The slower way for those of you who do not have Rugby Challenge 3 is you can just tell me your player, tell me his name, tell me his nationality is going to be important. Things like his strengths, his weaknesses, because no player is going to be 100 rated. That's the other thing. Players generally in season one were around the 80. So I'm looking probably around 80, 85, depending if we're going to have AI teams in there or not as well. But overall, your players aren't going to be perfect. Those who are a little bit low, we're going to boost them up. Those a little bit high, we're going to cut them back. So we need to know what you want to be really good at, what you want to be bad at, because you can't be perfect. Things like that, how you want to look, you know, beards, hair color, also that sort of thing as well, facial sort of stuff, everything we need to know to get your player as close as we can. That is obviously a slow option because I have to go through and create all those players, but it is another way you can get involved in the subscriber series. So how many teams is there going to be? I'm not sure. It's going to be depending on how many of you guys want to get involved in season number two. So it's pretty simple. Just put your guy on the Fan Hub or let me know who you want created. Again, nationality is important because that is how we divided up teams in season one. We had Northern Hemisphere, Southern Hemisphere, and pretty much anything in between. So guys that didn't have nationalities went in there, and I think they were Danish or something silly like that. Those guys went into the other team and they were the ones who played in that third side. Hopefully this season we have some more teams and we can split maybe up into Australian players, English players, maybe UK players. I don't know, it depends how many guys want to get involved. So if that's you, this is where you sign up. Just leave your comment below, tweet me anywhere like that. You can get a hold of me and have your say as to who you want your player to be. And if he's already on the Fan Hub, just his name. That's all I need, and I can hopefully, fingers crossed, find him and add him into my game, and we can play this series out. So there it is. We are back underway, season two of the Subscriber Series. I know a lot of you have been asking a long time. I wanted to start the series a long time ago, but just haven't had the time to get it done. But now we're making the time. It's going to be underway. 2018 is going to be Subscriber Series Season 2. So hopefully today I'm looking to upload this on Christmas Day. You're all having a fantastic day. You're having a fantastic time with your families as well. Hope you have a great Christmas, a great New Year period. But don't forget, Subscriber Series. Have your sign up, get involved, and then we can start this thing off in the new year. But that's about it for me. Simple, nice and easy. Going in and playing it straight out. Some little clips in the background about last year's champions, last year's teams, the team of the week who played that big match overall. And of course, if you're a kit maker out there, you can make kits for our teams as well. So don't forget about that. The Ultimate Team had a really cool kit as well. So it is really possible to get all those sorts of things in the game. So hope you all enjoyed this little video. It is back. Leave a like if you enjoyed it, if you're excited about season two of the Subscriber Series. And watch this video through, see how it works, and see how you get involved with season two of the Subscriber Series. But that's me for today. Probably have an introduction of the teams and players first before game number one. But alas, for match episode number one very soon. Until then, thanks for watching. I hope you're excited for Subscriber Series. Leave me know your thoughts below. And until then, take care.